What up, peeps? We back at the E3 Convention Center, going to see the video games. But today, I think we're gonna pull some little jokes on people more than anything. We got the fart spray, we got Dashy, we got shit. Yo, I found my boy from yesterday's vlog. I'm gonna ask him again if he likes Sega. Hey, you like Sega? You don't like Sega?
Nintendo.
Nintendo? How you doing? What's your name?
John?
Call
me John.
John Jesse. Again, my homie John doesn't like Sega, he likes Nintendo.
I think
he's lying. He's lying. Man, hey, I'm gonna need you to do me a favor. Look, take this money right here. I'm gonna need you to snipe somebody for me. You do it? Here, take that. No! This is how thick E3 gets. Look at this, the seas of people. Look at this. All these damn people. So many people here. This is actually a piece of glass with real headphones behind it, but there's like a screen. Dashy pointed this out. This is freaking crazy looking. Look at that. Yo, that's like on some next level, like futuristic. I want that in my house. Imagine if you had a mirror and this shit popped up on your mirror. Like... Dash and I think this is one of the dopest games we've seen so far at E3. It's called Dying Light. It's this zombie joint. I'm gonna try it out.
Bam.
Is this dude Dashy to go on that microphone right now? I don't know if he's gonna do it. You're gonna do it? I'm too embarrassed to do it. If he does it, yo, you win mad cool points.
It's my birthday. Let's do this. Test.
Flip this thing.
Test. How you guys doing? I'm Dashy. Just wanna say, have a good day. It's my birthday today. Thank you. Thank you, guys. I really appreciate that. Thank you. Appreciate it.
You're crazy. That shit worked. What's up? Ah! I thought we would just cuddle a little bit. Oh, you put that on?
Oh.
I now no one's there, you're sleeping. They have one of those drones I don't know how to control. Oh, by the way, I'm here with Donkey Lips. Say what up. You guys watch Salute Your Shorts back in the day? That's what I grew up watching. This is the man, yo. It's really nice to meet you.
Thank you, Michael Bauer.
Michael Bauer. Dashy knew. He's a huge fan of Salute Your Shorts.
Oh, shit! Yo, I freaked out a little bit.
He's a character. You're more of a character than I am.
A little bit, you know.
Dashy wants me to do this little competition right here. It's like a military.
Go, 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 go.
Push-ups, quick.
Push-ups, quick.
Push-ups, quick.
He's gonna catch up
to you, dude. Here he comes. Bear crawl, quick. Go. Five sit-ups. Quick. Go. Finish, red shirt, good job.
All my gaming peeps, I just ran into the homie Syndicate. What's really
listen,
good?
Listen. I'm gonna 1v1 Jesse, kick his ass, and then I'm gonna take over the channel, and that's gonna happen. So I'm just gonna throw that out there.
Yo, all right, listen. You put up your channel, I'll put up 100K.
I'll take that, that's a deal.
This is what I've been doing to people all day, watch. All right, here we go. Here, catch. Yes, yeah.
There's no way we're getting that back.
Hey, okay.
No way.
I want you to smell this.
Come on, man.
Oh, yeah. Smell that.
Just smell it.
Let him hold it. So he knows that
it's... what it is?
Just smell it. Oh. Son, what is this?
It's doo-doo. What you mean? I thought you were about to hit me with it. I was about to be like, what the
hell?
That's doo-doo when it can. That's like,
like you look at the ingredients, it's like amino acids and
the amino ass. Yeah. ass all in your lip, all up in your nostrils.
Knuckles, I know you're trying to act all tough. What?
I know, man.
We had enough of E3 for today. We had our E3 fix.
We need to go.
Oh, it's slow.
That was weak.
I thought you were gonna bust
the whole
ass.
Rail.
I thought you were gonna bust
your
ass. I'm a little disappointed.
There's my man. About to hop into one of these bad boys right now. Let me just explain something to you.
Oh, this is nothing like what they have in the military for real. This is nothing. They don't have this thing like.
How many people there are out there.
Yo, Roger, we got it. I'll be there in like 5 minutes. How copy? I'm putting the coordinates now. I'll put them in now.
The day of the private military.
Hey!
I'm gonna go out to dinner right now. I gotta go get my whip though. If you guys didn't know, I got a new car. It's all right, Dash. You like my new whip?
You could have got something better.
I know. I need my keys. Where are my keys at? I call it. I think it's an Aventador. You know, damn, it's got that matte color. That's so gangster. I mean, this is mine. That's pretty nasty. I'm sorry. I see it's got the carbon fiber down there. Brought Dashy to this restaurant that, shout out to Anthony Kalel, brought Gina and I here. And I figured since his birthday, he should live it up at this dope spot. Check this table out too, by the way. This thing looks like Tron. I want this in my house.
Dopest restaurant I've ever been to.
Yeah, this is a pretty dope place.
Man.
He doesn't even know when you get dessert, they like relocate you to the dessert section. But we ordered these drinks that are about to come out. I'll show you guys. They like use liquid nitrogen to make them.
Liquid nitrogen kind of give it a sorbet-like texture.
Liquid nitrogen. It's a chemistry experiment that you're making.
No chemist. Oh. On TV.
That's gangster.
That is so dope. Like we're in the thrill of a music video right now.
Is that okay to drink liquid nitrogen?
After it stops smoking, yeah.
You're fine? That's the drink now. Look, it looks like a water ice, man. They made water ice with liquid nitrogen. This restaurant, this is what they call a Philly cheesesteak right here. I mean, Dashy, this is nothing like a Philly cheesesteak, but I get the idea because it's steak, cheese, and whatever. But
what about the
good.
Philly part?
Yeah, I don't know. Dashy and I just spent like a good hour reminiscing about like old 90s hip hop, but we just realized that we grew up with the same type of music. I don't know if you guys remember this. Lord Tariq and Peter Guns. But yeah, so that's what's up. We were like the 90s hip hop.
Yeah.
It was our stuff. We went over all the Wu-Tang music. That's what we just did. E3 tomorrow, final day. And then he flies home. Happy birthday, by the way.
Thanks, man. I appreciate that. Everybody gave me birthday love. I appreciate it. Thank you guys so much. Yeah.
Yeah, and then I roll out on the 13th. So till then, we'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace on the straight side.
No.
Don't touch it. Why not? Wait.